American Embassy.
Now comes the part of the show where usually I do a levitation. You see. Normally a little Gershwin music plays, a little romance, and I levitate one of my assistants. I thought tonight it might be really great if I tried to levitate somebody from the audience. I need to find a lady in the audience who's had a fantasy. A levitate. Any woman who's had a flying dream, a dream you fly like Superman, raise your hand. I need to find a female to float. Put your hand down, sir. All the husbands are pointing to their wives. Really? Come on. Give her a big hand. She comes up here on stage.
Hello.
What's your name?
Erin.
Erin, you raised your hand. You've had a fantasy about flying.
Yes.
You ever have flying dreams?
Yes.
You know what that means, don't you?
No.
That means you have a secret desire to date a magician. Erin, you eat chewing gum. Did you bring enough for the whole class? She actually put the gum in my hand. Here. Gonna save it for later. Stand over here, Erin. If I'm going to levitate you, we're going to have to build a makeshift couch for you to lie down on. Hold on to this. Got a couple of step ladders. A little board. Comfy. Little finesse. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I think it's only fair that if Erin here gets to fulfill her fantasy, I think it's only fair that I should get to fulfill my fantasy. My fantasy is to levitate Erin here while I sing like Frank Sinatra. And I can do that because Mr. Sinatra and I, well, Frank and I, we're like this. I'm the one over here. Hit it.
Come fly with me, we'll fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on, fly with me, we'll fly away. Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, we'll float down in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you might hear all the angels cheer, because we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say those words, we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come on, fly with me, we'll fly, we'll fly, we'll fly. There, where the air is so rarefied, absolutely petrified once I get you up there. I'll be holding you so awfully near. You might even hear a gang of angels cheer just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a groovy day. You just say that word and I'll beat your bird down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon. Now they do say, come on, fly with me, we'll fly, we'll fly.